Hi, it's Steve with Big Peachy's Cobb. So it's a little different video today. We're going to talk a little bit about the history of Ultra. It's going to be a two-part video, the past and the present. So we're going to start off. So Ultra was founded by two individuals, Brian Beckstead and Golden Harper, both from Orem, Utah. It was founded in 2009, and they kind of grew up in Golden's parents' running store called Runner's Corner. And they witnessed, there was the two things they consistently witnessed is, one, they felt like the heels on running shoes were consistently too bulky, and two, they did not feel like running shoes consistently offered enough space in the toe box. So Ultra was founded on two principles. One, zero drop, and at the time, low stack height, which was meant to encourage a more efficient foot strike, reduce the likelihood of overstriding or landing too far in front of your hips. So that was the roots of the zero drop story. It also coincided nicely with the barefoot running movement. The second one is a very generous toe box. Now the story here is actually more interesting. They went to an engineer, said, build us a shoe that fits a healthy shaped human foot. And the engineer said, great, I don't need words, I need numbers. So they went back and they traced roughly 1,000 feet from people who came into their store, whom they deemed to have healthy feet. And they took the median measurements of all of those feet. And that formed the original Ultra Last, which is tends to be wider and a little bit more voluminous. So there's a little bit of history on Ultra, founded in 2009. May your best miles be those covered on foot.